I got a chance to visit Topolino's Terrace for brunch, where I enjoyed some amazing food, incredible cocktails, snapped a few pictures with my Disney friends, and capped the day off with a quick trip to Epcot. The service and the food were both a 10 out of 10. Be sure to follow for more Disney travel tips.